As Quisana fades away, a portal to the first challenge of the Shroud appears. A gateway stands high over a raised dais. Infernal scouting forces beating you here. Two more gateways from the battleground open. Horns and drums signal this battle has only just begun. The unending armies of Shavaroth stream from new portals. Feels as if the stream of attackers is slowly waning. The final portal shatters. And the barrier to the altar of the waning moons dissipates. Another eldritch device sits here. This one is distinctly different from the one in Meridia. Greaser the Ruthless has been slain. Asamal the Knave is returned to Shavaroth. The roar of Nimrisa the Ruthless shakes the ancient white marble ruins.
Don't kill him, bring him down.
Anur Shub, the hellion, foul stench of Esarhal the Knave fills your nostrils. The scorching heat of Anur Shub the hellion radiates through the white marble. Adunak the Leviathan lets loose a painful roar of death. The roar of Nimrisa the Ruthless shakes the ancient white marble ruins. The scorching heat of Anur Shub the Hellion radiates through the white marble. Drums of war herald the return of Adurnach the Leviathan. The The altar of the new moons awaits your touch. The gateway to the next of the giant's challenges appears before you.
If I can get it.
The final fountain bubbles to life. The magical barrier to the altar of the waxing moons dissipates. alas as the scouting force falls. The general of Shabarath's armies, a pit fiend Eretricus, enters the Colosseum. Eretricus vanishes. A blur in the air catches your eye. Quisana's voice echoes through the veil.
The trip to the Lost Moon will be traumatic. Do not abandon your quest yet. Trust in the Shroud.
What is this? Why am I here? I should be on Shabarath. What is this trickery?
Eretricus roars at his imprisonment.
You have done this! You and those pitiful Eladrin. My wrath will burn all of Zendrick. Destroy them, my lieutenants, while I bask in the power of the Eclipse.
As the crystal shatters, the lieutenants of Shabarath regret the battle. Their treacherous throats are above, soaking in the power of the Eclipse of Lords. Do not the Leviathan. painful roar of death. Banished to the eternal battleground of Shabaroth. The altar of the Lost Moon flares to life, pulling the final lunar body into perfect eclipse. Lemania will rightfully be manifest with the Veil of Twilight.
Thanks.